dump move trailers around today. A little foggy out. Trucker Josh and Jay Canal. Jerry just came back from vacation. He's back in the video game again. He had a long time off. He was off for a couple of weeks. Well deserved, I'm sure. Well deserved. It's about 8:30 in the morning. So everybody's still trying to go to work. A lot of people are at work. I'm just happy to be out and about. Love the driving thing. Love it, love it, love it. Mainly because the scenery is always changing. The office is never the same. So, oh, I couldn't do it because of all the traffic. How do you deal with rush hour? You'll get there eventually. It's not a race. You leave lots of time. Get there. If things happen, well, things happen. It's the way life is. If you're stuck, you're stuck. You just have to accept it. It's not a race. ferries. You have to wait. Commercial vehicles couldn't go on the ferries. I used to go to Fort Langley. Just as they started to develop Fort Langley, they took the ferries out and built the bridge. Well, it took them 25 years to come up with a bridge, but they did it. Street there, over on the right there. lights out a little bit. I don't think it's right out in there. Got two trucks already roll on that corner. Probably because of that. This guy's going really slow. So we're going to round him. Unbelievable. I couldn't get the camera on it in time, but there was a guy back there. He's pulled off on a corner. You can't see him until you get around the corner, and then it's like you're on him. Dang, I almost drove into oncoming on the other traffic. Scared the hell out of me. He's checking his map. He just popped his hazards and checking his map. I'm like, what are you thinking? Oh. So if you're going to pull over and check your directions or answer your phone or look for a map, get off the road. Don't stop on a corner in the road. Stupid. They'll say you can't cure stupid. Put on my status last week, 99% of the population is considered stupid. Thank God I'm the other 5%. I thought that was pretty funny. Anyway, have a laugh, stay safe, and don't park on the corners. That's my rant. I'm out.
Oh.
accident back there on the highway. And I come around the corner, and apparently there's an accident way up there. Traffic goes way around over there, and somewhere down there is where the kerfuffle is. Holy moly. Might take me a little while to go have lunch, since it's, you know, lunchtime. It's only 12 o'clock for crying out loud, people. Holy moly. It's Friday, though. Everyone wants to go home. There's the new poor man bridge being built. Being finished, I should say. It's almost done. Getting the new sections done. They got the old one ripped down. It's like 8 degrees today. It's nice and warm.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.